Hi friends, welcome to my channel Rakhi Reviews. So before starting the video, I would request everyone please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button if you find the video useful. So let's get started with today's video. Today we are going to review a Christmas tree which I've ordered from Amazon, and this product belongs to the brand Archies. So as the name suggests, Archies is a very good branded store. So I thought of purchasing this Christmas tree with its accessories from Archies. So let's see what are the contents of this box. What did I get? What product I received and what product was mentioned in the description of the website. So let's compare it and have a look at the contents of the box. So first I've got a Christmas tree. As you can see, this Christmas tree is... I had ordered a 3 feet Christmas tree from Archies. But I have not received a big enough Christmas tree of 3 feet. It is approximately 50 centimeters. This again is a very big demerit, because during Christmas we all want to decorate our home with the Christmas tree and its decorations, and also the delivery time is minimum 7 days depending upon the pin code and all. So if we get a Christmas tree of varied sizes than what we have ordered, again it becomes a very big headache for exchanging it or getting a new one. So this again is a demerit. This quality of the Christmas tree is very good. As you can see, it looks really chic and it is matte finish, and as the website describes, it is made up of PVC material, and also it is very looks very accurate. But I am disappointed with the size of the Christmas tree, because as per the website it should have been 3 feet, but this is what I get, which is approximately 50 centimeter. And you can look at the base also. I should be getting 3 stands which I should attach for getting it fixed on the ground, but again I haven't received those 3 stands which should be attached to this base. So overall, this is a good Christmas tree. I can use it with little bit of support. So let's see the other contents of the box. The box contained 5 Christmas caps. As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All the Christmas caps are of decent size. I think it is free size. This is what they have given us. The quality is good. I wouldn't say that it is bad. It is very good. So normally the cost of the Christmas caps individually, if I would purchase, would be nothing less than 100 or 150 rupees approximately. But this I have got in the package. So this package had contained already the 5 caps, and the entire cost of the package, including the Christmas tree and all the accessories and caps, is 600 rupees what I had paid. So it's good deal, I would say. Considering the quality of the caps, it is quite a good deal. Then now let's look at the content of the accessories. What all accessories I have received? These are the accessories I have received. So I will show you one package. So this is the package which I have received from Archies. In that package, it contains few accessories. So let me show you the contents of this package. This package contains a small gift box, as you can see, a small bow, beautiful bow. Then this is a beautiful drum, as you can see it. Quality indeed of the accessories is very good. There's no doubt about Archies in case of the accessories. So this is the bell, a small ball, if you can see it. This is a small, again a hanging. So total I have received, this small package consists of 6 small accessories, as you can see it. Small package I have received 7 in number, 1, 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, and this is the 7th one, Total 7 packs I have received in this package to decorate my Christmas tree with all this accessing. For this small Christmas tree, it is quite sufficient. Then let's look at the other content. This is a beautiful Christmas card which I have received from Archie's. As you can see it. And there's nothing more jolly, delightful or fun than Christmas. The magic just can't be outdone. Hope yours is the kind that you will never forget. Your happiest, warmest and merriest yet. Have a joyous Christmas and New Year. So this is a nice card I have received from Archie's in this package. Apart from all this, I have received one more piece. And this is this light to decorate the Christmas tree. So let's... I have already checked it is working, and this is a multicolored string of light I have received, LED lights. So this is quite good enough to decorate this small tree, and it can sufficiently decorate a bigger size Christmas tree, not too big. For this entire set which you are seeing here, I have paid 600 rupees. So it is quite a good deal, if I would say, except for this Christmas tree, which has actually disappointed me. The height should have been 3 feet, but I have got it which is approximately 50 centimeter. Rest, all the accessories, I'm quite happy with the accessories. As you can see, it consists of 7 pieces of these accessory sets and 5 caps, then a LED light and a Christmas card. So this is a good package. If you are relying on Archie's, then you can go for it. We don't know about the size, to what size of Christmas tree you might receive. As per the review I had read, some have received accurate size, that is 3 feet. So you might be lucky enough to receive the accurate size of 3 feet, but in my case I have received less than 3 feet. This is what I have purchased from Amazon, and this Archie's Christmas tree is branded under the name Satisfying. That's the name they have given, different kinds of name they have given to different kind of products which are available from Archie's. So this is, the name is Satisfying, and this entire thing has cost me approximately 600 rupees. So you can also go for it if you think that this is a good product. As per me, it is not very good or not very bad. It is a good product, and except for this one, this tree, rest everything is just perfect. You can go for it, give it a try. In any case, you always have a return facility. You can go for a return if you don't receive the accurate Christmas tree and accessories. So, Merry Christmas and have a good New Year ahead.